For Westerners, the idea of eating bugs is, well, disgusting.
So you pull the head off?
But 80% of the world's population eats insects.
It's good food, high in protein.
Food writer Stephen Gates explores how people harvest and prepare insects.
Millions of crickets.
And how they just might hold the key to fight global hunger.
That's good, though.
Can eating insects save the world?
Sunday at 8 on WICC PBS Chicago.